There's a very simple solution for this. It's called restarting. Why is the chapter called Run Away if we're trying to attack? Alright, maybe I'll have better luck this time. Dodge? No! So much for better luck. And he doesn't do much, she doesn't do much damage either. Deja vu. Stupid, you didn't even attack anyone. Nice AI, Seph. I mean, it's good for me. No! How can you miss? You... My god! Excuse me for that pause there. Alright, please don't get hit, okay? No? Well, at least now Sean can't die. Oh, yes, he doubled. That's good news. That's more good news. 9 damage? How much? Oh, 13 damage. Ooh, that's bad news. This is good news. More good news! Bad news is I have to use more vulnerabilities. Alright, so if he does 13 damage and 19 attack, and she has probably like, oh, 4 defense. 19 minus 4 is 15, so if I use vulnerary, she'll still die. Lovely. Just lovely. Oh wait, she's supposed to have the elixir and the vulnerary. Mistake there. Bam! Take that! Objection! That was a sucky level up. Sorry, I just had to do that. I just beat Phoenix Wright as of very recent. Oh, the bosses don't move. We're out.
Fast travelers. Catch them, gut them. 4 for 10.
Is that just a generic portrait? Oh, okay. There was actually a portrait there, and it wasn't like a completely generic one. It's kind of surprised. No, what is with these horrible levels? These guys take on this guy. 20. This might work. Which, who needs experience more badly? They both need it pretty badly, but I'll just have to go with Sean. Ooh, critical. It's too bad I don't have animations on. Sorry, but that had to be done. Alright, you know what? When I come back, we're gonna take on the boss.